You're back with MTV's Brown European Top 20 Video Countdown, and playing us back into the show were Primal Scream with Moving On Up, taken from the album Screamadelica and also featured on the Dixie Narco EP, which is currently number 11 in the UK chart. The EP features a 10-minute song, also called Screamadelica, which is a real winner. Also a winner, voted this year's Best International Artist at the British Music Awards, is Prince, the ace in the pack, with his beautiful Diamonds and Pearls, this week's number 10. And no doubt Prince will slay us all on his European tour coming your way in May. He's been here before, but this time we get the new power generation. And looking powerful are the muscle-bound Right Said Fred. Glowing in the light of their first American number one, they've shot up 5 places in Europe with their follow-up to I'm Too Sexy. Don't talk, just kiss. Inside the top 10 now at number 9. Looking like young newcomer Shanice will be the lady to introduce and popularise swing beat here in Europe. Now, bands like Guy and Belle Biv DeVoe have tried to break the modern soul beat of America on this side of the Atlantic, but it's Shanice with I Love Your Smile who's actually cracked it. She rockets up 6 places to this week's number 5. And keeping their collective finger firmly on the pulse, Genesis eased themselves a place higher on the chart, settling in at number 4. They've done it with I Can't Dance, a track whose video shows no mercy to the trend of advertising jeans with gorgeous women and groovy soundtracks. Michael Jackson's video antics not spared either, and the best Mickey take I've seen in a long while. Genesis play live this summer, their first tour since 1987. Here they are at number 4.
Yeah.
into the last leg now. The top three videos across Europe based on radio airplay, record sales and national charts. Holding in at three, no move from last week, are the KLF. And it has to be said, the KLF completely rocked the house at this week's Brit Awards held in London. No idea what song they performed, but the audience was completely gobsmacked by their in-your-face rendition of whatever it was. Strains of 3 a.m. Eternal blasted my ears, but, well, maybe, maybe not. Here with Tammy Wynette on vocals, they're this week's number three. No move for the KLF there, and down one place from last week's Euro number one video are George Michael and Elton John. They were both up for Male Vocalist of the Year at the Brits, that's the British Music Awards, but Seal in fact took the award in the end, one of three he collected on the night. Right across Europe though, George and Elton have proved a tough act to follow. This week their superb live rendition of Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me is at number two. Now for this week's number one video across Europe. Now, they've been working up to this spot for ages. In fact, when this video first came into the MTV offices, everyone seemed to know it was destined for the top. Before we leave you with our new number one, here's a rundown of those who didn't quite make it. So here we are at the top of the MTV Brown European Top 20 Video Countdown. And Nirvana have reinvented the cheerleader, they've put heavy rock back on the charts, and they've also re-established the fact that lyrics don't really matter. They certainly get the prize for the least intelligible chorus. Here we are now, entertain us, as far as I could get. Nirvana are also this week's Euro number one with Smells Like Teen Spirit. See ya.